Hello viewers, Raimath here, welcome back. Today we shall be learning about reversals in cryptic crosswords. And for this, we have a lot many places to go. We shall be going backwards, or we shall be going westwards. We shall be going upwards, or we shall be going northwards. Yes. We shall be going in all these directions, at least in our clues. Now we know that in cryptic crossword puzzles, we have across clues as well as down clues. In across clues, we write from left to right. And in down clues, we write from top to bottom. In reversals, we have to go backwards from east to west, and we have to go upwards from south to north and get our answers. And what is going to guide us? Of course, the reversal indicators. And there will also be the word for which reversal process is applied. Here we shall be dealing only with simple reversals. So be ready. So let's look at our first clue. Greedy Deaver goes west. Now we can say Greedy Deaver goes west, but we can think in other way. Greedy Deaver goes west. Now Deaver is a celebrated female opera singer. Goes west is the reversal indicator, and the reversible word is diva. So diva goes west from east to west. We write diva. And what is this avid? It is the synonym of greedy, which is our definition. And the clue could have also been written as Greedy Deaver from the east, or Greedy Deaver returns. Now, our second clue. Profoundly immoral and wicked live backwards. Profoundly immoral and wicked is our definition. Live backwards. So backwards is the reversal indicator, and the reversible word is live. So we write backwards, live. L-I-V-E, live. And we get evil, which is profoundly immoral and wicked. And that's our answer, evil. Our next clue, face of a watch laid back. Now, face of a watch is the definition, the rest, the wordplay. Back alone is the reversal indicator, and laid is the reversible word. So what we do, we write from backwards, L-A-I-D, and we get dial, which is the face of a watch. So our answer is dial. Now here we are having four clues, more or less similar to one another. Let's see the first one. Nuts sent westwards to stupefy. This is an across clue. Why? Because of the word westwards. So sent westwards is the reversal indicator. And what is sent westwards is nuts. N-U-T-S. Nuts. So what we get? We get the word stun, which means to stupefy. And this is our answer. We can also have Clues like nuts sent northwards or upwards or skywards to stupefy. These can appear in down clues only because of the words like skywards, upwards, northwards, going north. Okay. Now, when we write nuts, we get the same word stun, which means to stupefy. This is of course going westwards, this is going northwards. Our next clue, meet up to fall in torrents. Now up is the reverse indicator, okay. And we have to reverse, meet will go up. And what is team? We get the word team. Team means to fall in torrents. Now you can see that because of the word up, we can have this clue as a down clue only. So answer here is team. Again, a down clue. Fasten up parts. You can think as fasten up parts or fasten up parts, but the requirement is a 5-letter word. So obviously this has to be reversed. And this is the reversal indicator. So what you do? You write from bottom to top parts. See, parts going up, and we get the word strap, which means to fasten, and our answer. The next one, returning smart streetcars. Returning is the reversal indicator. Smart is the reversible word. So smart is returning, coming back. And we get trams. And what are trams? Trams are streetcars. And in the United States of America and in Canada, trams are called streetcars. Peels back slumber. Asking for a 5-letter word. Simply peels back. Back is the reversal indicator. Peels is the reversible word. And the definition is slumber. And what we get? Sleep. And what is sleep? Sleep is slumber. Another 5-letter word, lager, coming up is fit for a monarch. Now lager is an alcoholic drink in the form of a light beer. Obviously coming up, this indicates that it can appear as a down clue. And the answer has to be written from south to north, a vertical reversal. So let us write. Lager what we get in the process we get the word regal and regal is fit for a monarch draw returned for prize asking for a 6-letter word just we have to return draw This is the reversal indicator. Okay. And in the process, we get the word reward, which is prize. And our answer. Our next clue. Snoops around the other way for tea stirring utensils. Now, around the other way is a very good piece of reversal indicator. Now, we do the reversal of snoops. Okay. And in the process, we get spoons. And what are spoons? Spoons are tea stirring utensils. Our penultimate clue. Gateman rejected delegates identification. No, rejected is the reversal indicator. What we do when Gateman is rejected? We do the reversal of Gateman. And in the process, we get the word name tag, which is none other than delegates identification. Our ultimate clue, under pressure to return desserts. Now, desserts are sweet dishes served at the end of a meal. And to return, obviously, is the reversal indicator. So, we write desserts from backwards. And what we get? We get the word stressed. And what is stressed? Stressed is another word for under pressure. I present you 5 clues for your practice. So, happy with the reversal clues? If you're really happy, please like and share. And don't forget to subscribe if you haven't yet. Bye.